This is called the Yellow Submarine Rock, and that's the Yellow Submarine Beach because it's the shape of a submarine.